So as the e-commerce platforms gear up for the festive season, we now have the Vice President for Customer Growth at Flipkart, Ms. Nandita Sinha, joining us. Thank you so much for joining us. We'd like to begin by asking you, what are the new offers this time on the Big Billion Days sale?
Sakshi, thank you so much for having me here today. This is Big Billion Days for us and for the entire ecosystem for customers and sellers is really the big bang start to the festive season. And everyone looks forward to the kind of special merchandising that we create for our customers and the kind of special offers that we build for our customers, along with very, very strong affordability options. This year has been no different in the sense that we have tried to put together a whole array of offers and products for customers, which are very, very relevant for customers this year. So if you look at, the unique situation that we all find ourselves in this pandemic, where a lot of people are staying at home, working from home, trying to be fit at home, health and wellness at home, a lot, and even, education and work from home is really booming through the roof. What we have been able to put together for our customers are a set of products that really help you meet all of these requirements for them. So whether you look at products which are mobile phones, electronics, small home appliances, large appliances, fashion, which is relevant to staying at home, working from home, staying fit at home, or even beauty and home products, we have a huge set of offers which are available to our customers.
All right, so interesting highlights there. But according to you, what is truly driving the consumer sentiment at the moment, given the fact that we're in the midst of a pandemic?
So I think, like I said, Sakshi, some of the trends that are really emerging for us and which we kind of doubled down and looked at a few months back was one big work from home segment that is emerging in a very big way and in a very strong way. What is happening is that consumers really need access to electronic devices, mobile phones, because this has become the new essential for them in terms of helping them become, really leverage technology for their work or really leverage technology for education. And therefore, this is one big trend that is emerging, work from home gadgets and brands and technologies that are helping consumers work from home. This trend started as soon as the pandemic and the lockdown started and has continued as we go forward. In the festive season also, we have, for example, 22 new mobile launches which are lined up over the last 1 month in the build-up to Big Billion Day. And all of those launches are seeing very, very good traction. In fact, Samsung is having one of their biggest launches with us during the festive season. We are also launching first of its kind smart upgrade plan with Samsung, which allows customers to buy a Samsung premium phone at 70% of its cost and then pay back the money over the next 12 months or return the phone and then upgrade to a newer and better phone. So all of these trends, whether you're looking at very, very strong affordability options that we have on the table. So work from home and electronics and mobile phones around that is one trend. I think the other trend is around the large appliances and the small home appliances. With people spending more and more time at home, these appliances have gained a lot of traction. And also, people are using these appliances on their own, and therefore there is a certain premiumization that we are seeing. The third trend is that, I think this has been almost a systemic change in the way customers are really looking at e-commerce as a retail channel of choice. We have actually accelerated our penetrations into e-commerce by probably, 2 to 3 years, because there is a huge set of customers who are new to e-commerce, who are visiting our platform and are now transacting with us in the run-up to the festive season.
All right, so a lot of new customers there on the e-commerce platform. But why do you think consumers will turn to the Flipkart sale this time as compared to other competition like Amazon and JioMart and so on and so forth on the e-commerce space?
I think, Sakshi, what has worked really well for us in the past, and we continue to do that, is really focus on our customers. And our customers are going to receive offerings which are tailor-made for both Middle India and Bharat. And we will give them a customer value proposition which is really centered around affordability and access. Our approach has always been to give the best of the affordable products during Big Billion Day, credit to a large set of customers. We have 700 million customers who will have access to credit through our partnerships with leading financial institutions, which is unmatched across the country. What we also do is that we have physical access to these customers by reaching out to a large set, 100% of the pin codes in India. We ensure that, we partner with around almost 200,000 plus sellers across 80 categories to build very, very affordable offerings for our customers. And at the forefront of all of these are technology innovations, which are solving for commerce in India, which are vernacular access, voice access, etc. Through Flipkart Samarth, we also partner with our, with MSMEs and artisans to help them reach their wares to across, the country. What we do during Big Billion Days, what we double down really well is the fact that for, 50% of our main offerings come from unique and selection, which is tailor-made for these, for the Big Billion Days. And these are products across different categories, different partnerships and different brands. So that's really what is special for our customers. And this is what our customers look forward to. And this is how we've been able to win with our customers across India year after year.
All right. Could you also now take us through the number of jobs that Flipkart has created ahead of this festive sale?
Sure. So we've, like every year, we've been, we've been able to create a large number of jobs as we enter into the festive season. This year, that number is higher than 70,000 in terms of direct employment opportunities that we've created. And it is far higher than what we've been doing in the past few years. And this has happened as we have scaled up our last mile distribution hubs by more than 60% this year. We've also added, 3.5 million square foot storage space across the different supply chain assets that we have in the country. And it helps us really strengthen our presence across metros as well as tier two, tier three cities. So that's been the expansion in the way that we've created jobs and infrastructure across the ecosystem.
All right. Thank you so much for this interaction.
Thank you. Thanks. Bye.